local ham company. Yes, ham aces its latest health inspection report and scores a blue plate from us. Here's this week's winner.
This week's Blue Plate Award goes to the Honey Baked Ham Company in the Colonnade Shopping Center off I-10 on the far northwest side. Yep, they've got ham all right, lots of ham. Bone in, bone out, and yes, they were busy last week and will be for the entire holiday season, in fact. But they do have turkey and a pretty big sandwich menu, too. They also have all the comfort food side dishes, sweet potatoes, mac and cheese, and everything is boxed up and ready to go. There is no dine-in right now, just to go and curbside. And everything at Honey Baked Ham Company is made with the freshest ingredients inside a clean and safe kitchen.
I'd like to thank my team for maintaining a food safe environment. I'd like to thank our customers for supporting us, and I'd like to thank News 4 for awarding us this Blue Plate Award.
Congratulations, team, and thanks for keeping your kitchen squeaky clean.
So as you can imagine, catering was big for them, and a lot of restaurants here in San Antonio, especially some of the smaller ones, really have been relying on the holiday season for those caterings just to help make up and mitigate all the losses that they've been seeing because of COVID.
I was downtown today. There's a restaurant down there that's turned into a kind of event center. But they could really use your help. So if you can, honey baked ham, that looked really good.
So good.
All right. Thanks, Delaney.